bright as sun.
Take a break from your experiments and come back at it with a